question. Is it because you don't own the dream? And this is where most people are trapped. Many of you are trapped in the dream which your parents or your, you know, maybe elder one or your loved one has put that dream into you. You believe their dream is your dream. And that is, again, biggest mistake. If their dream is your dream, then you won't get that passion. Second, is it because you don't clearly see it enough? And this happens a lot of time because in spite of you have a passion, if you lose a vision out of it, agar aapke sapne aapko clear nahi aate hain, to passion wahan se aata hi nahi hai. Passion won't come out of it. And that is where you won't be able to find meaning in your work. In fact, a lot of time, I suffered this second question, I suffered a lot of time. It is not about I don't see clearly what I'm going towards, but many of the time when I'm working, I lose the meaning out of the work. I feel that work becomes boring. I feel ki yaar usko kyun main bar bar karu. Aise soch soch ke I lose that vision. And that is when passion also fades away. The third question, is it because your dream does not match your talent and skills? And this is where most of the myth will be busted. People think that if they don't have talent or gift, they cannot achieve big things in their life. So here what it talks, it is not about only your talent and skills. See whatever dreams you have, whether you have faith in that or not. If you have faith, then you can complement your talent and skills with your mastermind alliance. But if you don't have faith and a vision, then you'll be limited. You'll be limiting your thinking and then you won't even pursue it. The fourth question, does your natural temperament disguise your passion? This is a personality trait. If you're someone who's introvert, if you're someone who doesn't talk to people much, if you're someone who just want to keep quiet and be peaceful, you might get confused ki aapka personality aur jo passion ka jo energy hota hai wo match nahi karega. Because a passionate guy, his energy is very, very high. But when a guy who is very introvert, who is very calm minded, his energy will not match. So that time you will confuse yourself. Oh, do I have really a passion or not? And so that time you just be relaxed. It is just your personality. Just find the purpose. If your purpose is very clear, okay, let's see if I love doing workout. There's Bharat does a lot of workout. Now, if he's not completely if he's not completely extrovert kind of personality, but his workout is his passion, that will keep him going again and again. It doesn't matter if his personality is different than the dream. The fifth point is your passion stripped by fear of being different. This is where most people get trapped when people start something new in their life. And the disease which we call is LKK, which is log kya kahenge. We are so trapped with what our parents will tell to us. We are so trapped with what our brothers will tell to us. They'll start making fun of us. Oh, Kiran, you're doing so crazy. Why are you doing this? Why can't you live a very decent life? Already you have a very good degree. And that kind of criticism from your loved ones, that really, really hurts. And if you want solution for this, the best solution I can give you, it is a very duplicable solution. Pick an autobiography every month and start reading it. Always read an autobiography every month. Trust me, if you start reading autobiography, you will feel ki you are not alone. You are in the same path which everyone must have been, and that is where you get a lot of faith. The last and foremost question is, has your passion been diminished as you have gotten older? And this is I don't have to tell to people, as you grow older, as you feel your dreams are not coming closer to you, you feel, yaar, I have no passion left in my life. I am just living my life, just doing some job or just talking to people here and there. I just lost my charm. And this is a time you need to take a break, come out of it, maybe go to Himalaya or go wherever you want to go and start reflecting your past, start reflecting your successes before. Because I really had this kind of situation in my life because I thought cricket was my passion. I wanted to become an international cricketer. That was my dream. But in my course of time, when I realized that cricket is not getting me where I wanted to go, and maybe I don't have enough talent and skills, how would I even overcome it? And that is when I created another dream, which is inculcating a lot of skills and a lot of challenges and keeping me always on the toe and makes me feel, Kiran, you have not even touched 20% of your potential. And that you know, removes all sleep from my mind. Whenever I tend to fall asleep, if I'm wasting my time, I will feel, Kiran, have you achieved your 100% potential? And every time, even till now, while I'm speaking to you, I have never felt I have achieved at least 60% of my potential. Maybe while I was playing cricket, I believe in cricket, I maybe achieved 70-80% of my potential because that is where I felt like superhero, real superhero. But even still now, while I'm pursuing on my dreams and aspiration, I still feel only 30% of my potential is getting fulfilled. And that is what is driving me today. That is what is, you know, making me to come and talk to you. That is what is making me to talk to everyone. That is what is making me to work hard every single day. So these are the few questions, guys. I'm sure this will really help you. So just to summarize the talk. So if you feel complacent in your life, if you feel your life is losing meaning out of it, try to see maybe you're losing out passion in your life. And passion doesn't come just by skills and talents. Passion comes out of a goal. And this is where PIM and all of us are very clear, as Mohini already told about the wheel of life. Wheel of life, dreams, and what Vijay is speaking. And while you're part of this association, you're compelled to think about your vision. The moment you're compelled to think about your vision, automatically you will look out for passion. You won't be someone whose dreams are gone and far away. You will be again rejuvenated with a new energy, with a new soul. In every season of your life, it might happen that your passion might change. That is normal. Agar aapko lagta hai ki aapka passion chale gaya hai, trust me, it is completely fine. It is normal. You can bring another thing into your life again. Just be clear what purpose you have in your life.